And you were in breach of like some sort of government bullshit. So of course we took pictures. Like.
And of course, for a young lady here.
Hi. The sanctuary is a different show.
That's you took a good picture too, girl.
Well, yes.
Oh, sorry.
Started doing this thing on Twitter where they ask questions and stuff like trivia or answer fan questions. But that
would be on the desk of the
room. And even some of our crew, like John Lennon tweets, he's our producer, Amanda McQueen, who's our script supervisor, she tweets kind of what's going on. David Boyle is like a Twitter bug, so is Nate Knopf.
I got a Facebook. Jamil Smith. I'll let you know.
Your picture will be on Facebook with her very shortly. I think your picture together with the young lady will be on Facebook at some point, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'll make it my profile pic. I swear to God I will.
She probably will too. Have you got a question for your mic?
To Alaina, did your success...
I love
the
universe. It's like family. In fact, when we had our season hiatus, we had a big meeting in the boardroom. Just sort of discussed ideas for season two, what would happen, and Brad Wright and Robert Cooper were like, can you guys just take a break from each other? And we're like, why? Like, just take a break and let's hang out way too much because it's not going to last. And sure enough, we just